Hi there, welcome back to Heart Academy. We make medical education simple, easy and affordable. Subscribe for more videos. In this video, let's learn pediatric immunization schedule. First, we will go through the vaccine. Second, the schedule and dates. And finally, we will share mnemonics which will help you easily remember all the vaccines and the schedule. First, let's go through the vaccines. There are 10 vaccines given to children. First, BCG vaccine protects the child against tuberculosis. Second, hepatitis B is given to protect the child against hepatitis B virus. Third, polio. Polio vaccine to prevent poliomyelitis. Fourth, DTaP. DTaP is given for diphtheria, pertussis and tetanus. Fifth, HIB. HIB vaccine is given to protect against Haemophilus influenza, a type B virus. Sixth, pneumococcal vaccine. Pneumococcal conjugate vaccine or PCV13 is given against Streptococcus pneumoniae bacteria. Seventh, rota vaccine is given to protect against rota virus. 8th, MMR is given to protect against measles, mumps and rubella. 9th, varicella is given to protect against chickenpox. This is also called chickenpox vaccine. 10th, hepatitis A is given to protect against hepatitis A virus. Let's look at the schedule now. Starting with birth. At birth, BCG and hepatitis B vaccines are given. In 2 months, 6 vaccines are given. First one, hepatitis B, that is second dose. Second one, polio. Third, DTaP. Fourth, HIB. Fifth one, pneumococcal vaccine. And the last one, rotavirus vaccine. Then 4 months and 6 months schedule, all the 2 months vaccines are repeated. Between 12 to 24 months, 7 vaccines are given. That is polio, DTaP, HIB vaccine, pneumococcal vaccine, MMR, varicella and hepatitis A vaccine. Also, a flu vaccine if it's a flu season. A second dose of hepatitis A is repeated after 6 months. Next, in 4 to 6 years, polio, MMR and varicella vaccines are given. So, these are the vaccines and the dates. Now, how do you remember all the vaccines and the schedule? I'll make it easy and simple with this mnemonics. At birth, B4, BCG and hepatitis B. Now, the 2, 4 and 6 months vaccine say 2, 4 and 6 month old babies require health precaution during hospitalization to prevent rotavirus. Between 12 to 24 months, 7 vaccines are given. So, 12 to 24 months vaccine says 12 to 24 month old baby require precaution during hospitalization to prevent measles, varicella and hepatitis A virus. 4 to 6 years vaccine says policies make variations. There you have pediatric immunization mnemonic. Isn't it simple and easy? Like and share this video. Let me know in the comments if you need me to cover any specific topic. Until then, see ya!